What is up, guys? It's your boy Disney Pixar Cars Collector, and I'm back here with another vlog. I'm sorry that I have not posted for a long time, but I just came into Walmart for a quick stop to see all the cars and stuff. And I was going and look at all of these stuff, guys. Let me show you the stuff. There's a huge stuff right here. They have about 3 Steve Carsons, guys. 3. And look at these guys, the new Rolls Co. And then we have here Vans coming in. I just want to show all of these. They have a whole bunch of Sarges as well, guys. Look, two of these. And then we have your three, guys. So I'm sorry that I haven't been posting a lot lately, but I just haven't felt like it since I seen that my views would go down and not my subscribers. But I'm back at it again, cause next week I'm gonna go on a trip to Mexico. So yeah, let's see what they got over there. But look, they have this new 2-pack with Aiden and Gabriel. But I'm so shook, guys. I know for RC cars that lives like in the Midwest, Chicago, it's like so hard. But look at this. They have cool stocks and fillers. This one, another one. And then a whole bunch of Sarges as well, guys. Look at this. A whole bunch of Charlies. But look at this as well, guys. We have 3 Ben Stevens. Look at this, and right now they're going, they're probably gonna end up kind of being rare, but I don't know, guys. So it's like, I'm actually kind of shook because it's like so rare to find 4 others, and right here I'm finding a whole bunch of them. Wow, I can't believe it myself. So I'll probably take one of these. I want to take all 3 of them, but I can only take 1 since they're $7. You know, I don't have that much money right now, but I probably will come back just to get some extra ones. But I'm super duper shook, guys. So pretty much this is it. They have a whole bunch of mics here as well. They only have 1 piston competition, but overall I can't believe it. We have 3 of these, guys. So we have 3 as well. These are more rare, I guess. But they also have a whole bunch of Sarges with cannon. But I guess I'll take one of these, guys. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and yeah, I'll comment down below for the new video, so subscribe, guys.